The junior events are spectacular. They're a wonderful opportunity for the kids to not only play bridge, but compete and meet people all around the world. I know that all my career in playing bridge, my greatest adventures and my most cherished memories are my world events, playing against and with people from all over the world. And I think it really means a lot. Bridge is special, and it does something wonderful for kids. It's a really good, positive thing that they can do in their lives, and I'm happy to be part of it. It is a thriving community. People that are wild and crazy and serious at the same time, and that just want to play bridge and they want to compete and they want to make friends, and it's a great motivator in their lives. I think bridge makes people want to do better and improve.
They've finished. The pair events are finally over, and we've had some exciting conclusions.
Pienso que un sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba las manos y la cara de azul. Y de provisa el viento rápida me llevó. Y me hizo a volar en el cielo infinito.
The winners of the girls' pairs come from Italy, Giorgia Botta and Margherita Chavaria. They won fairly comfortably from Carla De Jesus and Adriana Suarez from Venezuela. Third were Julia Arbit and Isha Thapa from the United States. In the youngsters, the United States were first and second, with Allison Hunt and Asya Ladizensky first, and the brothers, Andrew and Richard Zheng, got the silver medals. Third were a Chinese pair, Jin Kai and Jin Tian Yi. The really exciting event was the junior pairs, where the three medal winners changed positions regularly during the final session. Each pair was leading at one point, but when the last board was played, Massimiliano Di Franco and Gabriele Zanesi from Italy had just won by a whisker from the Turkish pair Erkman Aydoğdu and Akin Koçlar. Third, also another whisker behind, were Sylvia Shee and Alex Prairie from the United States. So interestingly, girls won medals in all three flights in the pair game. Thank you so much. This is Philip Alder wishing you a good night from Atlanta, Georgia.